community too. So it was a really nice kind of love, touchy-feely love moment there. And I also do feel like because I have such a long relationship with this city that I actually can learn the concerns or really shape a dialogue about how Jersey City can keep improving and keep increasing its visibility in the community and really connecting people from all over the city. So it actually surprised me, and now I'm like, yes, I see what I can do with this position. So it's a very cool feeling, actually.
Oh,